Right, I just came to check what's going on with this, and as you can see, I've been recording now for 44 minutes on my camcorder, and the wax still hasn't completely melted and lifted up. And like I said, I'd had the Lavalamp on for at least, I'd say, 10-15 minutes before I started recording, so I'd say it's roughly an hour I've had that on now. So I would say within about the next 10-15 minutes that's going to start going. Anyway, I'll leave it going and we'll see what happens.